lose head coach Terrace McEwen after tonight's 6-4 loss to the Selkirk Steelers. Coach, what went wrong in tonight's game trying to come back that worked for you last night?
Yeah, we just couldn't get into a rhythm early. We were sloppy with our puck play. Talked about some things before the game, and you know, we had the shots, had the possession, just couldn't execute what we wanted to. I mean, it's a big difference going from three lines and 60 to back to your three lines plus the two and then 7D. So I was just trying to get everybody into a rhythm, and then guys coming back for 5 days off is was an adjustment, and they were trying to find their game. So I just didn't think we were just real sharp, especially to start with.
One place that did work out for your team tonight was the power play. 2 goals tonight, now 3 goals in your last 2 games. What's working for your power play against the Steelers?
Yeah, I think you know, both units generated some good chances, and we scored a couple, and you know, just having a little more urgency, stronger on pucks. They do a good job, you know, trying to force you and pressure you on the walls, and we did a good job supporting and getting pucks to the weak side. So something we'll talk about this week.